Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to all of you. Welcome to Swa Education, myself Radha. And today we are going to start species oleoresin and essential oil extraction. So today we are going to discuss this topic. We already discussed barley processing, cereal milling method, parboiling, corn processing method, wheat milling, pulses milling method, fruit and vegetable processing method, plantation crops, and today mainly we are going to focus on this topic. So technology of manufacturing spice oil and oleoresin. So oleoresin are flavored compound obtained by the solvent extraction of the ground species. All spices contain essential oil in various proportion, which can be extracted by steam distillation. Oleoresin are preferred because of their microbiological advantage. So what is oleoresin? A flavored compound that is obtained from the ground spices, and all spices contain essential oil in different proportion, or we can say proportion of essential oil is varied in all the species or all the spices, which can be extracted by the steam distillation. So which method is used for the extraction of the oil from the spices is steam distillation method. Oleoresin are preferred because of their microbiological advantage and uniformly in flavor and easy to store and transport. They have several application like preparation of beverages, soup powder, curry powder, confectionaries, noodles, canned meat, sauces. So these are several application of oleoresin that is obtained from the spices. Oleoresin have large domestic as well as export market. They are consumed by broad spectrum of manufacturer like beverages, curry powder, confectionaries, because these are the application of that. So that's why they are consumed by all these areas. Next one is the type. So ajwain seed oleoresin, black pepper oleoresin, capsicum oleoresin, cardamom oleoresin, cassia bark oleoresin. So these are several kind of oleoresin we are going to discuss. Most important of oleoresin from these one by one. So what is the manufacturing process of that? Various raw spices are cleaned and then ground to require mashing size. Extraction is undertaken with the help of proper solvent. Solvent that can be used are hexane, acetone, ethyl dichloride or alcohol. These are used as a solvent. Extraction is done by percolation of solvent at room temperature through a bed of ground spices packed in percolator. So these are the method of manufacturing of oleoresin from the different kind of spices. And main method that is used, remember, main method that is used for the manufacturing or isolation of oleoresin, that is steam distillation method. So this method is mainly preferable. First one is paprika oleoresin. So it is also known as paprika extract. It is an oil soluble extract from the fruit of capsicum enamelin or capsicum fruticant. So it is extracted from these two and is primarily used as a coloring and flavoring in food product. So use of paprika oleoresin is used as a coloring agent. Extraction is performed by percolation with variety of solvent, primarily hexane. So hexane, acetone, these are mainly used as a solvent, which are removed prior to use. Food color with paprika oleoresin include cheese, orange juice, spice mixture, sauce wheat, and emulsified processed meat. Second one is turmeric oleoresin. So it is mainly extracted from curcuma longa, a member of ginger family. एंड इट इज़ फैट एंड एल्कोहल सोल्यूबल. फैट एंड एल्कोहल सोल्यूबल एंड कोल्ड वाटर इनसोल्यूबल. एज वेल एज गुड हीट स्टेबिलिटी एंड पुअर लाइट स्टेबिलिटी. कलर चेंज विद पीएच ग्रीनिश इन एसिडिक पीएच. सो इन एसिडिक पीएच इट शो ग्रीन कलर, इन न्यूट्रल इट शो ऑरेंज कलर. सो कलर चेंज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द पीएच. नेक्स्ट वन इज द ब्लैक पेपर ओलियोरेसिन. सो व्हाट इज इट? इट इज द नेचुरल एक्सट्रैक्ट ऑफ ड्राई टेंडर बेरीज ऑफ पीपर निगरम लिनो फैमिली पीपरेशिया. इट इज ऑब्टेन बाय द सॉल्वेंट एक्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ ब्लैक पेपर. सो इट इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम ब्लैक पेपर एंड द सॉल्वेंट ट्रेसेस आर रिमूव्ड बाय डिस्टिलिंग इट इन वैक्यूम एट कंट्रोल टेम्परेचर. सो व्हाट इज द फिजिकल अपीयरेंस ऑफ ब्लैक पेपर ओलियोरेसिन? येलोइश ब्राउन विस्कस लिक्विड विद पंजेंट स्लाइटली बीटिंग अरोमा ऑफ ब्लैक पेपर. सो ऑर्डर इज पंजेंट स्लाइटली बीटिंग अरोमा एंड कलर इज येलोइश ब्राउन. स्पाइस इक्विवेलेंट 5 to 10 केजी ऑफ ओलियोरेसिन रिप्लेस 100 केजी ऑफ ड्राइड ब्लैक पेपर एंड प्रोडक्ट शुड बी स्टोर्ड इन फुल टाइट कंटेनर एट कंट्रोल्ड एटमोसफेयर प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम डायरेक्ट हीट एंड लाइट. नेक्स्ट ओलियोरेसिन इज रोज मैरी ओलियोरेसिन. सो इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ROE. इट एक्ट एज एन एंटी ऑक्सीडेंट. इफ यूजिंग द एक्सटेंड द शेल्फ लाइफ ऑफ फिक्सड ऑयल इट मस्ट बी एडिड टू द ऑयल वेन दे आर फ्रेश बिफोर ऑक्सीडेशन हैज स्टार्टेड. सो इट इज अ थिक लिक्विड विच कैन बी डिफिकल्ट टू ब्लेंड. इट इज सजेस्टेड टू रिमूव अ स्मॉल पोर्शन ऑफ द बेस ऑयल मिक्स थोरली एंड देन री इंट्रोड्यूस्ड दिस इन टू द बल्क फिक्सड ऑयल. सो मेनली यूज इन क्रीम एंड लोशंस एज वेल एज सोल स्क्रब एंड इज एडिड ड्यूरिंग द कूल डाउन फेज और वेन द प्रिजर्वेटिव इज एडिड टू द फॉर्मूला. नेक्स्ट वन इज द जिंजर ओलियोरेसिन. सो ऑन स्टीम डिस्टिलेशन देन ड्राइड क्रैक्ड एंड कम्यूनिट जिंजर यील्ड 1.0 to 3% ऑफ पेल येल्लो विसिड ऑयल. ऑफकोर्स द ऑर्डर ऑफ द ऑयल इज क्वाइट लास्टिंग. जिंजर ओलियोरेसिन इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय द एक्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ पाउडर ड्राइड जिंजर. सो सोर्स ऑफ जिंजर ओलियोरेसिन इज ड्राइड जिंजर पाउडर. एड इन अ सॉल्वेंट लाइक एल्कोहल एसीटोन. अनलाइक वोलेटाइल ऑयल इट कंटेन बोथ वोलेटाइल एंड नॉन वोलेटाइल पंजेंट प्रिंसिपल फॉर विच जिंजर इज सो हाईली स्टीम्ड एंड कंसनट्रेशन ऑफ द एसीटोन एक्सट्रैक्ट अंडर वैक्यूम एंड ऑन कंप्लीट रिमूवल ऑफ इवन ट्रेस ऑफ द सॉल्वेंट यूज yield the so-called oleoresin of ginger. So mainly it is extracted from the ginger dried powder having a volatile non-volatile pungent principle and aroma of ginger is pleasant and spicy and the flavor penetrating slightly bitting due to antiseptic or pungent compound present in it which make it indispensable in the manufacture of a number of food products like ginger bread, confectionery, ginger ale, curry powder, soft drink, vegetable, meat, fish curries, ginger, cocktail and sauce. Next one is cinnamon bark oleoresin. Cinnamon oleoresin is prepared by extracting cinnamon bark with organic solvent. So it is extracted by cinnamon bark with organic solvent. Oleoresin yield varies from 10 to 12%. And the oleoresin is dispersed on sugar, salt and used for flavoring. So cinnamon is prepared from cinnamon bark. As well as principle, it is used for the flavoring purpose and organic solvent used in it. And oleoresin yield vary from 12 to 12%. So thank you so much everyone. If you find this video beneficial for you, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel for more such kind of videos. And if you have any query regarding this lecture, you can comment down below. Thank you so much everyone.